Thank you. Siad, will you come join me? Siad Wells, guitarist from Athens, Georgia. Come sit. I told Siad today, I was hearing some auditions recently, and you know, we were hearing a whole day of pianists and violinists and everybody, and then this classical guitarist came out. It was in a very big hall, and I found myself, you know, it was such a shock, like just a big shift in sound world. And I was leaning over to my colleague saying, can he play louder? Is he supposed to play louder? And I realized this is a thing. You know, your instrument is such an intimate instrument and you have to play in big halls sometimes. We were talking a little bit about, you know, what is the ideal scenario? But I also asked you for some advice for me. How do I, you know, how do I come into your world of classical guitar when I'm in this other big world of big sounds?
I think you just have to understand that guitar is going to be quiet. And that is okay. We are doing the best that we can, I promise you. We're playing as loud as we can. We have the most expensive instruments that we can, and so we're just doing our best. And sometimes, like tonight, we have microphones, so that's awesome. But many nights we won't, and that's okay too.
You know, I feel like the world... the world is so noisy. It's almost a gift these days to focus in, to lean in, and... So you've got our rapt attention, and what are you going to do with it today? What are you going to play for us?
I am going to play the third movement, which is entitled Danza, from Suite Castellana, composed by Federico Moreno Torroba. Thank you.
Thank you, Siad.